Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I bring you warm greetings from Bollywood and India. Acting is my passion and it gives me a high. And I've been fortunate enough to have done about 400 films in 30 years. Some of these roles are leading roles, supporting roles, majority of them as the bad guy. You know, this young French Algerian American director Salim Kassa. Yeah. He came to me with this film, Desperate Endeavors, and he said, I want you to play a God, a spiritual man, a God man. I said, this is not me. I've done all kinds of roles. I've been a bad guy, good guy, but I can't be someone whose name is Bhagwan Dada. The literal translation is God Almighty. I said, I cannot be God. I cannot play this truly. Well, I finally ended up playing Bhagwan Dada, the spiritual man who came in 1970 to the United States of America and made a difference to not just Indians who were trying to settle here, but touched the hearts of many Americans who lived here.